Selena Gomez is saying I do to attending her BFF's wedding. The talky-talky songstress looks like a total stunner at her best friend, Courtney Barry's, wedding. The blushing bride and her groom, Sam Lopez, tied the knot in an intimate ceremony in Los Angeles on Thursday. Friends of the newlyweds took to social media to post the couple's quaint wedding, which featured an outside ceremony and an indoor reception. Selena hasn't shared anything on her Instagram just yet, but fan accounts captured the singer's ultra-glam beauty and fashion look at the event. The 26-year-old star opted for an elegant black gown, which featured large rhinestone embellishments. It was one of her more glam outfits to date. As for her beauty look, she kept things simple and classic, wearing her hair in a slick chignon bun. Her hairstyle was similar to what she had in the It Ain't Me photo cover with Kygo. For the most part, her makeup was minimal and natural, but she did throw on a bright orange-red lip. It's unclear if Gomez was part of the wedding party, but her dressy attire was most certainly more formal than the rest of the guests. In one of the fan account posts, Selena is telling her friend, Teresa Marie Mingus, "Remember you have a boyfriend," as her gal pal shows her a picture she took with a guy. Another clip is of Selena and Mingus enjoying a sweet moment together at the wedding reception. The 26-year-old singer is seen sitting on her friend's lap giving her a kiss on the forehead. It's safe to say she can't keep her hands to herself. "Sorry, we had to." The photo, which was taken as an Instagram story, is captioned, "My baby at Selena Gomez." Earlier this month, the Wolves singer and her crew took a bachelorette trip to Cabo San Lucas, Mexico. From Gomez's Instagram pics, the tropical vaca was full of fun, fun and more fun. "My best friend is getting married, so we celebrated her." Future Mrs. Lopez, the Hotel Transylvania actress, captioned her cute social media pics. She shared a series of snaps of her and her besties soaking up the sun on the beach. Furthermore, the bride-to-be also captured a few photos on social media. Courtney posted her and her clique going horseback riding. "Had the best weekend celebrating with some of my closest lady friends," Barry wrote. "Hard to explain the love and joy I've felt this season." A source told E! News at the time that Selena was in great spirits and looked healthy and happy. Adding, "She was right in the middle of her friends eating chips and guacamole and drinking from a big bottle of water."